Tom Kalansky.
There you go.
Stay here. That's an order. I need to do this. Give it up, Gabe.
Let's see how you handle this one.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here.
It's Joanna here, Bravo. I'm with Logan. We passed the surface to our missile battery.
Can you use it to take down the chopper?
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I can localize and use their transponder signal.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one. Peach.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here!
This is Joanna here, Bravo team. I'm with Logan. We have the surface to our missile battery.
Can you use it to take down the chopper? Confirmed. I'll give you a reason to use that radio.
Roger that.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here! use it to take down the chopper?
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I can localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirmed. I'll give them a reason to use their radio. Roger that.
Why won't you fucking die?
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here!
Mission Joanna here, Bravo team, I'm with Logan. We have... Negative, we wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirmed. I'll give them a reason to use their radio. Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one, Peach.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here!
Mission Joanna here, Bravo team. I'm with Logan. We passed a surface-to-air missile battery on
our way. Can you use it to take down the chopper?
I can localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirmed. I'll give them a reason to use their radio. Roger that.
Why won't you fucking die?
Thank you. Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Shit! They have a combat chopper here. Can you use it to take down the chopper?
Negative. We wouldn't have a visual. Maybe if they use their radio, I could localize them using their transponder signal.
Confirmed. I'll give them a reason to use their radio. Roger that.
Why won't you fucking die? We both know it's too late for that.
This is all so surreal, isn't it? I never thought it could go this far.
It's over now.
For you, maybe.
You need help, Gabe. We can get that for you.
Help? Ha! You think I need help? Look at what I accomplished without you! I outsmarted you, Logan, even Six!
What did you accomplish, Gabe? You betrayed everyone who ever trusted
you. No! You let me down! You always covered for me, every fucking time!
Of course I did!
Of course you did, Bishop's fuck-up! That's all I've ever been! You never let me deal with my own mistakes! You always had an excuse for me!
Six wanted you out, I defended you!
You always tried to control me! You never let me show you how good I was! Now I've shown you!
Gabe! Stand down!
More orders? Move out! Fall in! Fuck you! Now it's all payback! What's the rainbow body count? Sharon? Khan? Echo Team? Payback! Who's next? Your dog, Logan? I'm better than he ever was, and you promoted him! Your friends? Do you even have friends? Oh, yeah. I know all about...
Gabe! This isn't worth it!
No, you're right.
Yeah. Let Six know I'm ready to talk.
For what it's worth, if you hadn't pushed me, I'd still be back in that gym.
Bishop, I never thought I'd see the day you'd completely throw the rulebook out the window. As of now, your position at the Academy is terminated.
Oh, that's not...
I'm speaking. You will be joining me in Hereford as a deputy director.
Right.
Bishop... Good work tonight.
It's been a long day. Let's get out of here.